Hey everyone, it's Thursday, December the 12th, and it's about, probably about 2:30 in the afternoon, and I'm hunting here in Comanche, and I've already got deer showing up, so I gotta cut this intro short. Should be a lot of fun, probably gonna see lots of deer. Hopefully we get a big boy come in. Let's get it, let's see what happens. Once again, it's December the 12th. I'm so fired up. And it's about 4:30 in the afternoon. And I just shot a pretty nice 8-point. He's got humongous brow tines. It's the biggest brows I've ever shot on any deer. I shot him at about 50 yards, and he ran about 50 yards. And it's just so early. He got me really excited because I wasn't expecting nothing to pop out that early. And it's... I'm at a loss for words, but the wind's kind of wrong for me, and it still happened. There was another nice 8-point in there with him, but this one came in, and his brow tines just sold me. I had to take him, but we'll go out here and check him out in just a second. Bam! Pumped up. Extremely excited about this deer. Look at the brow tines on this dude. Just a pretty cool deer, for sure. The way it went down is I'm facing north, and I had several deer in there already, but he came trotting in about 4:30, and I waited a little bit after I shot him just so I could see some other deer. But like I say, he came in about 4:30, and I shot him. He only ran about, goodness, 40, 50 yards max. He ran straight back towards me, towards the blind, and, which is back to the south. But, cool. cool deer, and I'm very excited to get him, and it's been a fun hunt. I got to see lots of deer. And so now, probably put the rifle up and either go sit with my dad and film him hunt tomorrow, or just sit by myself and film some other deer. Got some work to do now.